that admire behind the fences. Then you finally came to your senses. You said, even the servants in my father's house are better off than I am now. You didn't think he'd take you in, much less call you son again. Instead, you found a mercy so beautiful and wide that it looks beyond the foolishness to seek a wayward child. There is no condemnation, just a father who's been waiting to put his arms around you. All the anticipation, what a great celebration. We were lost, but now he's found you. There is only rejoicing in a tender kindness shown when the prodigal comes home, rehearsing words to beg him for forgiveness. And down the road you saw him in the distance. As he ran to meet you face to face and wrapped you in his strong embrace, acceptance in his eyes made you finally realize he will always love you. You will always be his son, no matter where you've wandered, no matter what you've done. There is no condemnation, just a father who condemnation, just a father who's been waiting to put his arms around.